Everyone, welcome to tonight's ASMR video. Thank you for joining me, and I hope that you've had a lovely, lovely week. And if not, I hope this week will be at least a little bit better. So I've got a new concept. I don't know if it's challenge. I don't know if it's just a trigger video, but I drove over to my local Target and dollar store, and I picked out $20 worth of triggers, and I'm going to challenge myself into coming up with triggers using the props that I got. And I've got some really good ones, I think. So hopefully it goes okay. Let me know. So we'll go ahead and get started. I have both of my receipts, and technically these came free, so it's part of the challenge. I've got all my personal information highlighted out on the receipt so I can tell you exactly how much everything cost, so you can know for sure that I am within. So I've got some really, really fun things here. The thing I'm most excited about, I think, is maybe these wands. These wands came from Target, and they were $1, only $1. So of course they were from the dollar section. So they're just little star ones, and they have next, we have a lime green wand. A lime green wand. Quick, think of something that is green. Think of something that is green. Okay. And then we have this one right here. What color should this be? What color do you see? Can you even see it? It's maybe a yellow wand. Let's try it out. A yellow wand. Yep. Definitely yellow. Okay. And then we have a very light color. This is almost is your favorite so far? What do we think? Let's see. If we combine these, tell me, does this look purple to you? How purple does this look? Okay, can you still see me in this one? This green wand. I'm going to start way out here. Tell me when this green wand covers your entire field of view. I'm going to bring it in really slowly. Tell me when everything is green. Everything is green. About right here. About right. Do it with the blue. I think the blue is the easiest. So I'm going to start way out here. Tell me when everything is blue. Everything is blue. When everything is blue. Okay, right here. Okay. Very good. Very good. Okay, so again, these are the star wands. Blue, green, yellow, dark orange, light orange. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. For $1. Of the star. Okay, I'm going to hold it right here and trace the star. Okay. Okay. All right, so those were the wands. Let me know your favorite, what triggers you like. So I'll know what to bring back. Okay. So let's pick one from the dollar store. Now this is technically 5 and below. So we have a few things that were over $1. Really everything here was, excuse me, over $1. They're increasing their prices. Okay. Okay. Next. Let's break out the washi tape. The washi tape. I remember when bullet journals were all the rage and everyone wanted washi tape for your bullet journal. So I have 4 things of washi tape. Here. Let's see. four things. Okay, can you tell me what you see on this washi tape? It'll focus. What do we see? Okay, yep, so we've got some fruit, some strawberries, and some happy little characters holding the strawberries. And then we have this washi tape. This is a pretty blue. What do we see on this washi tape? And then, what do we see on this washi tape? What animal do we see? What animal? Okay, so I'm seeing a capybara and some bananas on this washi tape. And then, on the last roll here, what are we seeing? Okay, I'm seeing an astronaut and a rocket ship. So, what was on the first piece of washi tape? Do you remember? It was a fruit. A strawberry. Very good. Tell me something on the second piece of washi tape. Okay, it had some toast and a duck, and it also had a pretzel. I'm just now seeing that. Okay, what about the third roll of washi tape? What did we see? Yep, a capybara with some bananas. Very good. And what about the fourth piece of washi tape? Nice. An astronaut. Very good. Very good. And they all four have different background colors. They all four have different background colors. Can you tell me one of the background colors that we saw? Okay, and if you can tell me one background color, then tell me a second background color. Okay, so we had green, and light blue, and we had purple and dark blue. So I'm going to try measuring your phase with the washi tape. I'm just going to roll out how much I need to measure. Okay. And I'm going to take another measurement. Let me find the end of the washi tape here. There it is. Okay, I'm going to take another measurement from this corner to the other corner. Almost there. Tear that off. Okay, I'm going to take one more measurement right down the middle. Okay, it's about right. Okay, and one more measurement. Very small one, really up close. Really up close. Really up close, taking an up close measurement. Just from the end of one eye to another. Okay, I think that's good. Okay, let's see how many pieces of toast, how many pieces of toast, and how many strawberries? Okay, about right here. Okay, I'm seeing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 strawberries. Okay. And how many rocket ships? Okay, we're about right there. Okay, and that's going to be one. Okay, I don't think I'm seeing any more rocket ships. Okay, yep, that's gonna be one rocket ship. And how many capybaras? Looking like 6 flowers, 8 capybaras, right, is what I said. Okay. And these also make great sticky noises. Probably stick them on the mic. Let's try that with a longer piece. I'm gonna put it right on the mic. Okay. the washi tape. One last tap session from the dollar store. I would not recommend this as real washi tape. It was not very sticky. Okay, so next, let's jump back and look at a Target purchase. Okay, so I'm quite excited about these. These are rhyming flashcards by Scholastic. They were only $1. So, and I thought these would be great for some instructions and some intuition games. Okay. So the first card I have. Can you think of a word that rhymes with B? That rhymes with mug. Starts with B. That rhymes with mug. If you thought of bug, you are correct. Bug. B. U. G. How about cake? Can you think of a word that rhymes with cake? C-A-K-E. Cake. Next, gate. Nope, it's down here. Gate. G. A. T. E. This one's harder to see. Gate. Gate. G. A. T. E. Gate. These sound really great, too. Or at least, I think so. We have B. B. Oh my. What am I tracing here? Okay. B. E. E. B. We have this pretty little bumblebee. And hopefully you were thinking of think of a word that rhymes with bell. Answer is yell. Okay. Actually, let's do one more. I have one more idea. Can you think of a word that rhymes with kick, kick. We have a boy kicking the ball. And here's a hint. Here's the picture that goes with it. So these, again, those were the scholastic flashcards. Just put those back. There we go. Okay. We'll go to another five and below. I'm really excited about these. These are little face scrubbing pads. I don't have any practice with them. Here we go. So, with these, I can do this. less gently now. Okay, switch hands. Okay, switch. Microphone steady so it doesn't sounded okay. Usually I feel like I'm not too good at the sounds on the microphone, but face scrubbers, and these were $2.50 from the dollar store. Okay, so we've got three things left, so I'll do another thing. From Target. I'm a little unsure about this one. It's this sensory toy. It's supposed to mimic rain, but it's very cheap. It was $3, so it has beads that move from this side to this side. maybe I should just try to do it fast. Next item, I guess, rain toy, maybe. Okay, the next one is, this is from the dollar store. It's this cord that you can hang on the wall. So I thought, let's see, I can also see maybe use a wand and go. I can trace words. Okay, what word am I tracing? Use the back side to also trace words. So what word is this? I don't know why. It's just everything goes out the window whenever I switch to this side. Okay, what shape is this? Maybe just my finger would be better. So shape. No, I can't do it from this side. So it's backwards. I have to go. that should have been the alphabet. I don't know, I'll have to experiment a little bit more. That sounds pretty good, right? That sounds pretty good. Is this close up tapping? Sounds pretty good, I think. With letters, right? So here's a K. So you can go ahead and put the K on here. And just press it like that, then it stays. So we can put some letters on here. So what letter is this? Okay, and this. And this. Good. And how about get some more letters here? Okay, and what letter is this? Okay, what about this letter? Okay, and what number is this? Okay, great. Perfect. MC1. MC1. There we go. So, that is item. I guess we'll call this memo board. So that is all our 5 and below items. I did also get ice globes, but they're very cheap. They didn't make the cool noises, so I just cut those out, mixed those out of the production. I had enough extra. So, the last item we got from Target was these sensory cards. So these contain all different fabrics on little flashcards. These were, again, from Target. And 3 dollars. So all different fabrics and colors here. So fabric number 1. Can you describe this for me? This fabric, what is this? Yeah, sequins. Just sequin fabric. Okay, and this fabric, what is this? What about this? This is very soft. With this fabric. Just fur. Very good. And can you describe this for me? Have a feel. So this is corduroy. It's used in clothing a lot. And then, how about this fabric? It's very smooth. good. And this one. Leather, good. Let's see if I have any more. Okay. Out this one. It's a little scratchy. Let's see how some more of these do close to the microphone like this. Okay, I think this Velcro is gonna sound really good too. In this fur, I think, so nice, very soft. But on the mic, very soft and nice. Nice little brush. Okay, and last, the sequins. So, and it says you can also use these for colors, color identification. So, what color is this? Blue. Good. How about this color? Good. And this color? Good. Green. Now, can you point? Very good. And where is green? Where is green? In the middle. Perfect again. All right. And where is silver? Where's silver? Right here. Very good. we're all done. Those were $3. So we have the $3 cards, the dollar ones, the flashcards, or yeah, these were $1. These were $3. And we have the rain, which was $3. Still on the fence about that one. And then from the dollar store, we have our memo board. I just hit myself. Good for me. We have the sensory little face pads. So this was $5.55. We have the face pads, face brushes, scrubbing pads, which were $2.50. We have the washi tape, which was $2.25. So, all in all, I believe that's about $19-ish dollars it should be, because that's, let's see, 3 plus 1 is going to be 4, and then that's $8 from Target, and then from the dollar store we have, okay, that's $4.75 plus $5.55, so we should be just under $20. So I hope you enjoyed this little experiment. Hopefully it wasn't too casual, but I tried to work in not just noises but questions, other things that people like. So hopefully you enjoyed. I enjoyed the challenge, and hopefully, you know, I can help you start your week off really, really well. So thank you for watching. Thank you for being here. I'm sorry I couldn't quite make you fall asleep. But regardless, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next week for another video.